Now to the red hot mugshot. You know how I feel about it. That is shot around the world on the internet. 100,000 likes for the man who's a felon. You remember that? With a rap sheet. Just one reason many are wondering if he should be getting this kind of attention. And Gio Benitez is back at the social square with this story for us. Gio?
Hey, Robin. You know, this guy has sparked this hashtag Felon Crush Friday. His wife is reportedly furious about all of the attention, and she's not alone. So many wondering this morning, is it all too much?
He's the criminal whose mugshot went viral, and now controversy about whether Jeremy Meeks's looks are overshadowing his time behind bars. We're learning Meeks has a long and ugly rap sheet in and out of jail since 2002, most recently on felony weapons and gang charges. He's not entered any plea. Still, the internet has celebrated that latest mugshot, nearly 100,000 likes on Facebook when the police department posted it. And over the weekend, memes. Breaks into your house, steals your heart. Even model Chrissy Teigen tweeted, Calvin Crime? A nod to his fashion model looks.
There's a lot of discussion about why you're even talking about this guy. He's done some very bad things. But to be fair to this guy, it's out of his control. I think he was as surprised about it as everyone else.
He's not the first viral jailbird. Remember this woman? She was never convicted, but her 2010 DUI mugshot went viral too. She instantly became the hot mugshot woman.
Images are so portable online right now. People say that guy's good looking. He becomes an international phenomenon because of social media.
That's right, and let's go to social media. Look at one of those memes right now. One of the other ones takes your breath away, along with your car, big screen, and credit card. So, guys, they are funny, but remember, he is a felon.
I don't even know what to say.